right, hello. Welcome to the last Vlogmas. So if you have been with me the whole time watching, I appreciate it and I thank you for spending the holidays with me. I finished everything I needed to do, so I thought in this vlog we could just do a little recap of the many things that I did get through this holiday season. And I hope that you had just as many wonderful experiences yourself. And yeah, so let's see what we've done and remember them and go from there. Oh, look, he wants us to come. He's looking. You're like, who are you?
Hi.
Look at this, even. He'd be in heaven, this garden.
Oh, I know.
The greenhouse.
Take this as a list, because I want you to do that to the back and the side. If he ever finishes this. You're a biggie horse. Yes, you are.
Oh, I see the pig. He's in that stall.
Three of you.
I don't have any treats though.
You got a lot of poop in there, would you?
I don't have any treats.
Your hoofs dug up all that dirt. Like, I don't even help it.
Oh, you guys are pretty. So pretty. They had a lot of nice pictures.
When I started with this group,
I got you from when I changed my.
front.
This is so much fun.
Oh, I was thinking over the couch.
No. I don't have a one I want to put over the couch.
Yeah. How's cute. I don't have a goat. I don't even know what the deals are. The giraffe. Might be in here. Could be. Some of the stuff I'm picking up is just because we ain't.
Thank you.
Go ahead, you can go.
She was here and we were kind of slow and we could.
Usually, the display has a lot of glitter. It is Bloomingdale's, which you can tell from this room.
Came down the mountain one time. They filmed it. The rest of the movie, it did not move. It was in one place the rest of the movie. The outfit that you see on the Grinch, that is the outfit that you...
Your chances are...
So bad.
Thank you,
guys.
I don't know. Unsupervised children recruited by elves. Cute. Yeah. Hello. Yeah, that made me tired just watching it. I did a lot. I'm getting a breakout, which is not making me happy. So I'm going to deal with that on the eve before Christmas Eve now. Good time for that. Yeah, so thank you again for watching, making it through Vlogmas with me. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope that you have had the merriest of holiday seasons yourself as well. And I wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, because I won't see you now again until next year in 2024. And yeah, just enjoy. I'm going to just settle down here and watch some Hallmark movies, deal with my zit, and I've got the tree here lit and everything, so it's just going to be a cozy evening in bed with the pups, but I will see you next year, and Buona Natale!